millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. Cresselia is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A small hit. Cresselia suffers from its burn. The red corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. The blue corner protects against the attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Blaziken protects itself. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The move fails. That's a hit this time. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Blaziken protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. It's speeding up. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Cloyster is sent out. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Blaziken protects itself. Cloyster makes its move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Taken down by an intense blow. Dragonite is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. But this is not a favorable matchup. The move can't hit the opponent. Bam! It's down. Sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Mudkip protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Mudkip suffers from poison. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Cloyster starts to attack.
That's a hit this time. Devastated by superpower. It went down. It's down due to damage from poison. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The battle begins! The move fails! Whoops! Now its stats fell! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Taken down by an intense blow! Azurill is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Damage! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Slam dunk! It went down! Is sent out. Turtwig starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Hit by frustration. It's down and out. Arceus is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits. A perfect shot. That dealt some massive damage. Castor desperately holds on. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! The results are in. The red corner has won the game.